Cranky Pants Games. I've never really believed in true evil. At least not until that night in the cabin. The night we found the book. Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. Inked in blood and bound in human flesh, the book holds the power to resurrect demons and summon the powers of darkness. Professor Raymond Nobe brought the Necronomicon to this quiet place years ago to study the book. To unlock its secrets. He was never seen again. When we read it, we awoke something in the woods. A dark, infectious evil as old as time. It got into my hand and it went bad, so I cut it off. It got to the others too, twisting them, changing them. They became something less than human. That's when they came for me.
You better bring your
kill you softly.
And stay dead. No, no. You're through. 6 months and not a single visit. Oh yeah, my appeal must be coming along swell. Hey, you know what? Give me the bad news and blow. TV time starts in 5.
Your whole story, the Necronomicon, your friends being possessed by evil, you being forced to butcher them. You were telling the truth. I thought you were crazy.
Professor Nobi's diary? But how did you...
I bribed a janitor to grab your files from Dr. Reinhardt's office this morning.
Dr. Reinhardt's office? Why would my shrink have Nobi's diary? That doesn't make any sense. Nobi's diary, it was in the cabin right beside the Necronomicon.
I have to get to the authorities before Reinhardt realizes this book is missing.
Hey, I just wanted to say, thanks for believing in me.
Time's up, lady. Gotta go.
You know, I bet you'd be some kind of a knockout if you traded in the granny wear for thigh-high stockings and a bra that pushed up your yams. Yams? Oh, baby smooth, Ashinova. What are you up to?
Can I touch your nightstick?
Such craftsmanship. So diabolically beautiful. Necronomicon ex mortis. Fate brought you to me, but it is destiny and my own brilliance that will allow us to reshape the world. It is time to release the power of the dead.
Are you talking to me, Doc? Or is this another one of your crazy mad scientist rants?
Even your sarcasm can't ruin my mood today. In fact, I should be thanking you. You proved that a living being could experience the power of this amazing book without succumbing to its evil. I'm just sorry that my experiments on you proved fatal. Harun! Hazan Sova! Eargretz! Gad! Mercerakos! Mazantos! Kanda!
Got something... not right!
You'll be styling! Nein!
Ain't this a kick in the pants?
Achtung, patience! Yesterday's shocks had a...
I gotta get out of here.
...but a choice!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Stop or you're going down! You're going down hard!
Let's see if these freaks are still allergic to lead. Good riddance. There's a way to open this, I just need to find it. Cool.
You cannot stop the Necronomicon.
Or double it.
Achtung, patients! Patients are expected to serve as their own bedfellows. We will not take crap from you. And remember, like sunny meadows.
Word before I blow you back to hell.
I hate to be picky, but I like my men tall, dark, and dead.
You know what? You're toast, ugly.
Yeah.
You know, 10-1 says, that hurt. Oh, yeah. This is crazy, even for a nuthouse. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Finally, some good luck. Going back now.
Is that the best you got?
Looks like this door should open. Gotta find... water. How shocking. Guess this guy ordered extra crispy.
That'll work.